Hello children, today in EVS we are going to see a new chapter, fourth chapter, which is about myself and my family. Myself and my family. I hope all have completed your workbook, third chapter. Okay, pay. Open your EVS textbook, page number 158, fourth chapter, myself and my family. What do you mean by family? Do you know? Yes. Family is an important unit of society. It holds great importance in social life. Family is the first school every child learn. Father and mother live with their children in a family. Father and mother are the parents. Some families are big, some families are small. Family means parents and their children living one house. Yes or no? Yes. Mother, father and their children make a small family. Parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins make a big family. Now let us see each one of kind in detail. First, now we will discuss about who are we. Who are we? See here, one paragraph is there. I will read for you. Romy and Rini Sood are twins. Romy and Rini. Rini Sood. Romy Sood and Rini Sood are. They are twins. They were born together. They were born together means they were born same time and same day, no? One day they missed the school bus. Romy and Rini Sood, they missed the school bus. Papa took them to school. Romy and Rini, Rini's papa took them to school. The man at the gate asked the twins. The man means the watchman. The watchman at the gate asked the twins, "Can I see your ID, please?" Then Romy and Rini gave the little cards to him. Romy and Rini gave the little cards to watchman. He let them in and watched them, let them in. And thank you, said the twins. Okay. What do you observe in this paragraph, children? Yes. You observe ID, no? What do you mean by ID? ID is short for identity. ID is short for identity. It means the proof of who are you. It means an ID card is a proof of who are you. The ID card has your name and pictures on it. The ID card has your names. Your picture means your photo on it, no? Your home address and your home address, telephone number and name of your school are written on it. So, all ID cards must be kept safe. Romy and Rini never forget to wear their ID card. You also never forget to wear your ID card when your school reopens. Papa's Mini and Romy and Rini, Papa's ID card is in his wallet and Mummy's ID is in her handbag. Next, our parents have signed their names on the cards. This is mother's signature, here's father's signature. Take your mother's signature on the given place. Take your father's signature on the given place. And take your mother thumbprint in the box. And here, take your father thumbprint in the box. Okay? Next, we are only 6 years old. That means you are only 6 years or 7 years, no? So, we don't put your thumbprint and you don't sign. Okay? Next. This is time to think. Fill in the blanks, choose from the words below. First one, they have given some clues here and choose the correct and suitable words. An ID card is a dash of who are you? Yes, an ID card is a proof of who are you? Proof of who are you? Yes. ID is dash for identity. Tell me, ID is short for identity. Next, all ID cards must be kept safe, no? Yes, right here, safe. Our phone number is on the ID card. Yes. See Romy's ID card. This is Romy's ID card. Name Romy Sur. He is boy or girl? He is boy, no? So, wrote boy, no? Boy. School, Shishu Jagat School. Class 1. Home address 35 Sakya Road, Panchashila. Telephone number, this is residence means home number, this is mobile number. Okay. You have to make ID cards on your machine. Find information to make ID cards for your grandparents or aunts and uncles. Okay. Make right here name, age, address and male or female. Tick the male or female, phone, residence means home number, this is office number. Okay, next, this also your homework. Next, like and dislike make us different. We all are like some games, food and etc. And we all are dislike also. We all are dislike some games and puts, no? So, likes and dislikes make us different. We all like certain things. We also don't like certain things. You all like certain things. You also don't like certain things. Romy likes singing. And Rini likes painting. They both like playing cricket and climbing trees. Romy and Rini's mother likes gardening, cooking and cycling. And father does not like to eat burger. Okay. Next. Ask two of your friends what their mother like and don't like. Write here your friend's name and write here your friend's mother's name and write here your friend's mother's likes and dislikes. Your friend's mother's likes and dislikes. Okay, children. I think all are understood, myself and my family, who are V. ID is short for identity. ID is short for what? Identity. Okay, the ID card has your name and picture on it. Your home address, telephone number and name of your school are written on it. Okay, children. This is who are we in the fourth chapter, first part. Who are we? First part. Next, we will continue. Second part. Next class, we will continue. Second part. I am Mimi. Okay? And read well. Take care. Bye.